Amen. We're running a race. This race, you've got to run it, and you got to run it strong. You need to run well. It's possible to run and not run well. It's possible to run and not run well. The scripture says, Galatians 5:7, ye did run well. Who did hinder you that ye should not obey the truth? Your apostle Paul is telling his disciples, those who he ministered, he said, ye did run well. But then he says, who did hinder you that ye should not obey the truth? The Bible says, it's not the how you start that matters. It's how you end. What's more important is how you end the race. Get up. Get up. Get up. Get up and keep running. Get up and keep running. Get up and keep running. Running where? Running to Jesus. Running to his loving arms. Running to him and saying, Lord, I'm sorry. Lord, I'm sorry. Lord, I'm sorry. His mercy is abundant. His mercy is new every morning. Keep running to Jesus. Peter saw Jesus walking on the water.